weirdos. Welcome back to some Wasteland 2 with me. We are currently in the Manoroid city and we have run into this odd situation. So you don't wanna fuck? You go, girl. Woohoo! Okay, anywho, I was actually examining this situation here. What's happening? Oh, that's not the sheriff, that's the deputy. A gentle ranger sees it now. To radio. Oh yeah, we totally found an old photo. I don't remember where we found it, but of course they do. Oh, okay. So they're not gonna shoot him, they're just guarding him. Okay, gotcha. Ooh, such strong words. It's okay, I guess. Ooh. say, because I'm not sure if we can talk to him or not. Yo. Thief, huh? Untraithful, huh? Toolbag, medical supplies. This all leads together with the road situation with the guy they are trying to execute. Because vent shafts, ventilator fans. This sounds familiar. Wasn't there a quest like this in one of the old Fallouts? To investigate.
That other guy sounds like a bully. This isn't a jail. Where are the cages?
Okay, so are you guys also sweet talking to each other? Let's listen in. Gets it. Oh dear. Okay, I guess they aren't gonna bang. Right. Whoa, what is this place? Ooh, some new place. Okay, what's this? Another door. Who's this? Water. Okay, let's go in there. Okay, let's get close to these guys. Yo. Okay, so this is a town for a bunch of evil rules lawyers.
A teaching from the book. It is rude to forego your personal appearance and the cleanliness of your home. Keep your area clean, brush your teeth twice a day, and shower daily. If you do things right the first time, then you won't be punished for doing them wrong. Have a great day.
Fuck off. Oh, I see treasure. Hello, what do we have here? Shit. Oh, that's the wife of that dude. Ah, goats. Who are you? Oh, okay. Yoink. Now, would you kindly take the bacon. And this, whatever this bike, I think. Small scope. And would you upgrade this for me? Boom. Range, I like that, but why the lower max damage? Oh well. And would you please carry it for me? Thanks. Doo-doo. Lots of doo-doo. Ooh, wait. I wanna zoom the other way. Okay. Hello. A shovel! Ooh, we have gloves. Yo, 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 yo. Uh-huh. We totally do. Yoink. Wait, why did she get the XP? We get milk. Bye. Oh, it's just a regular shovel. I'm gonna leave it here. I already have one of those. Logbook. Okay, Linda Lou was right here. And we still haven't found a microscope, so there is that. Okay, guys, stay there. I'm gonna... Oh, I can't go there. Never mind.
Oh, look! Goats!
So, is one of them not a female goat? That is nasty. Okay, tell us about it. Yeah, tell us about those vents. So you're telling me there's like a seedy underbelly to this whole complex. I sense a quest to go to the roach nest. Skittling. Okay. What's with the torches? Okay, quick save here. Because this might be a more difficult conversation. Yo! Frelling, huh? So she actually is nice, okay. tell us all about it. Didn't want to tell us, but now she's telling us. Okay, so I kind of had it right and I kind of didn't, so they were having an affair, but she didn't want to do it, okay. Whoopsie. Wait, what? Power-hungry bitch, gotcha. I mean, power-hungry bitch has got a point. In that part, at least.
The Robinson lady made you do that? That ain't right.
Oh, those intelligence points are working for you. Okay, so this actually... this worked better than I thought it would, but of course we are nowhere near solving this yet. Yo. I don't know if we have met. Oh, you're a bit of a goldfish too, huh? Sure you would. Okay, sorry. Oh, you are sampling your own goods, aren't you? Okay. Yeah, let's crack that safe, shall we? Oh, wait. Oh, so we yoink. So we could have opened other safes just by inserting numbers. That's crazy. Crazy talk. Strawberries or something. Oh, tomatoes. Okay, never mind. What's this? More eavesdropping. Okay. Yeah, I gotcha. You're busy abusing her. Was a bit rude, wasn't it? Can we interact with anything here? Nope. Okay, let's get out of the arena area. I guess the press booth is where they send the radio signals out. Oh hey, I wanna sell some shit. Oh. Sell these. Let's say you have already read them. All necessary. I can't sell this. This is too cool. Okay. Ah, she's carrying this. You take this. And yeah. Linda Lou. We fetched your ship. Bye. Okay, let's take a look at that logbook. Oh, Gitlin is his surname. Okay, gotcha. Well then, we are closer to solving some things than we were before. I suppose before we go find the clinic and do some other stuff, I wanna end this episode and start a new one. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you the next one. Bye! Wash your hands.